Hello everyone, this is Geeker Andy, and today we are playing a new mod pack, Material Energy to the Third, Race to the Third, or Material Energy Cubed. This mod pack, early on my channel, I played a mod pack called Material Energy Hypercubed, or to the power of 4, and this is actually the sequel to it. I mean, this mod pack is the prequel. And now, let's get started by opening this. Open me! Read me. 87. So this is a continuation of After the Void World series. Or the cheat series itself. Welcome to Material Energy to the... It's cubed. I'll just say cubed. Material Energy Cubed, that is. If this is your first time in a spatial energy adventure, please refer to this guide for details. If in any case you lose this book, simply curl up on the floor and focus on breathing until you feel safe again. Rules, none. You're a rebel. Why limit yourself to silly little rules? Be a viander to us and break all the blocks. Explore where you shouldn't. And most of all, find all those secrets. This map was made by Parcel 31U. How to use the quest book. Open the book with a right click, stare at the picture for a while, then maybe skim over the text on the right. It's an adventure. Why would you want to spend your time reading lore for a story when you can be killing mobs with an army of golems? Left clicking will bring you to the table of contents. Yeah, it's that special. Don't forget to use the scroll bar. And yes, it is a pain to scroll. Click on the first shop and you'll first see quests, but you can tell by the glowing icon. Yeah. Smirk. My modpack made with Parcel 31U. For jam-packed and public use, all mods are open permission. If anything I don't need help, go to yeah. Okay, maybe there are some rules. Try not to play on peaceful and make a mint. I will be making a mint, though. That's the one thing I'll make. Yeah. That'll just disappear. Open me. I already did. I'm just gonna take you now. In fact, since this is the cheat series, I'm just gonna give myself this. And, whoa, what's back here? Void World Care Package. And you can see what's inside it with the Hollow Inventory mod. So basically, I downgraded the stuff I got from Void World, except for the armor. And then basically, I got myself a bunch of gear. For example, you know, like the guitar, the Red Matter guitar, and the Red Morning Star. I just basically downgraded them to this, and the armor. Well, it can break, but I think it's actually more protective than Red Matter armor. And then we got these, which are actually just a double golden bags holding, which are basically double chests. And basically, just ignore what I'm doing here. I don't want to lose my stuff if I die. So there we go. So yeah, I got golden bags home in, which are just double chests, but they'll serve as our alchemical bags. Okay, well, I got my hoe, my axe, my shovel. Well, I guess that goes back there. And we got some resonant energy still, this rival generator, and a crescent hammer. Those will come in handy. And then the area is lit up by glowstone nooks. I also know there's a lot of secrets in the map. This one. Trophy, silverfish, and warback basic. Gunpowder! Yes. So, connected to frequency, HQ. Begin transmission. Long-range scanners have detected an explosion in the second level of Station Alpha. Power generation is offline, but the elevator shaft is still functional. One life sign reported. If you are receiving this message, you must bring full power online in order to power the teleporter for extraction. No help is being sent. You are by yourself. End of transmission. Ooh, that's a cool cover, though. And thus, our first quest is left alone, where I have somehow gained a small bit of power line is the first priority. Not much can be done without power. I seem to remember a backup solar generator lying around somewhere. I should check the chest on the third floor and bring the generator up to the observatory so I'll have access to the sunlight through the glass. The elevator is in the center of the under-infused obscenery. Press shift to go down and space to go up. So apparently, getting this generator. Okay, first off, oh, I don't have a spring key in this. This Minecraft version is 1.6.4, as indicated right here. Anyway, I think the solar generator is actually down. Going down, press shift. So, this is the observatory. This is a big empty room that you may not know what is used for, but you'll find out very soon. I can take that out because that's annoying. This is a special lab area. So, this is the chemistry set area with all this. I'll just snag this right now because I know we'll need it. And also, I know I'll need this. I'll show you why later. Also, this one too. There's some special glowstone there. And this is the machine. This is the machine area. Literally, machine area. And now that was the first floor. Second floor. They never showed me the second floor, even though I was supposed to be learning everything here. It was all hush-hush, and I didn't want to cause any friction between the other researchers. So if you go down one floor, this is floor two, and it's empty. Well, actually, oh. You can actually look by jumping. And this is the third floor. The Victory Monument. And yes, this is a, like, capture the monument, or fi capture the wool map, but we got an ender chest. There's a mini observatory thing. And here is the real solar generator. Oh, special energy guide. I'll read it to you guys later. Why can't I remember where everything is? It was just yesterday that I had a tour of the pla of this place. So basically, we have to walk here. Spatial storage. That's that. I'll show you. And then, just literally right down the middle, is a secret victory monument, and oh gosh. Okay. Basically, there's a secret right here. Grab what's inside. Okay. What happens if you open this quest book? Suddenly, it's glitched out like this, and you can't lock it unless you walk away, and then you can access it again. So when you're playing this map, remember that. Because these are all Carpenter safes. And yes, we're gonna have to fill every one of these. Let's show why in a minute, when I get to the armory. This room I won't use very much, but hey, it can be handy. And then the fourth floor. The fourth floor wasn't used very much, with it being so newly constructed. All the researchers talked about how amazing the food will be when they finish the West Wing. West Wing? I didn't see any of that. You guys will see what it is soon. Let's just get up here first. Actually, we have golden bags of holding for a reason. Let's do that. Store that there. There. Just store all these for now. I'll grab it out later. Alright. Let's talk about these. The reward bag. You get ender pearl dust. Let's go down here. Going up, press space. Level 4 building area. And now we can claim a reward, which is a cookie. Pretty soon we'll need better sources of food. So basically, this is the building area. Who knows what this will be used for? But you get a buddy! We'll need this guy. He's a portable chest that walks with you. And he's unkillable too. You just have to shift right click him to have him. Like, look at this drop sprite. Look at him. Turn on magnet mode. So, buddy, I want you to eat as much as that. Oh. Oh, you didn't even get a single thing. And there's nothing. There is something below, but I won't tell you what it is. Okay, so when you get food. With a little bit of power, food should be no problem. I need to use the spatial storage on the third floor where we keep all the farms for supplies. Here we are on the third floor. I won't have access to most of the farms since these are stored on the second floor. The sugarcane farm should be still loaded on into the spatial IO port, though. I'll have to use what I have for now. The lever next to the ME controller needs to be turned on first to provide power from the backup battery, then a signal to the IO port. Okay. The sugarcane farm. Backup battery has limited charge. I must conserve power. So, basically, I want to grab the sugarcane farm. Actually, let's just do what the game says. Let's grab this special energy guide. Use. Check pylon area for debris. Make sure no foreign objects are present. Nothing. Oh. And then there's something here. Got it. Obsidian and reward back. Check the aisle part for required power and available power. There's no power. It's stored in these, I think. Power is more than a... Oh, wait, no, it's in this. More than a required power to function. Place your special disk drive into the input slot on the left and send a red signal. Stored material should materialize, and the empty special disk will be put into the output slot on the right. So, yeah. So basically, we have to do that there. We do not do that. We provide a little bit of power. That's definitely enough. Right click this, and boom! Instant sugarcane farm. Although our power is running out quick. But yeah, we have an instant sugarcane farm here. I'll actually just harvest it. So basically, this is loud. Basically, we'll need all this, and I would put it back, but, there's no point, because things don't grow in this, you know what? I will, but in reality, I would have just taken the dirt and water, because there's no point to keep it this, but I'll come back to this soon. Buddy, you'll need to move soon. Oh, wait, I can just go around. Ah, and here's the next thing. My inventory's full. So I better store away all the unnecessary things at the moment. Just do that for now. I can always fix that. Hey, inventory tweaks. Just press one of these buttons and it'll store it a certain way. Depending on the items inside. While the special, do not place another. Yes. Alien black hole, yeah, you guys can read all this when you pause it. Oh yeah, so here's the items that are not allowed to be used. Thermal expand when there's debris. Or to be used in ME systems. Thermal expansion, open blocks, various machines, forestry, any bees, and mine gun. If it does not this is a video game reference to gaming consoles that use cartridges. If disk does not load properly, remove and blow air into cartridge. If a disk is lost, please go lost found of your quest book for replacement. Alright, let's just throw that away. So yes, I will explain more in depth where that is. This is lost and found. I'll show you what that does later. Victory Mount. Collect and hoard all the shiny objects. So this is where you can find trophies. Or where you put your trophies. Anyway, I'm just gonna... Over this road back, got flowers. Let's open the next one. Iron dust. Alright. I also got a decomposer guide. You guys can read this. I recommend it. Oh yeah. Avoid when small animals chemical decomposer, keep away from children. Alright, so we got tons of stuff. And we got our sugarcane farm. Now it's time to explain what these trophies are for. They're put towards the victory monument. So, for example, since we have a slime trophy here, we put it in the slime. Then we have the spider one, which goes here. We have a ghast, which goes here. Oh, here we go. And this one is a silverfish. See this. Am I blind? Ah. So you right click them. They usually have an effect. Slime doesn't have any sound, but they play their sound. Later on, when we get more different trophies, they'll have special interest. Well, not special, but more of interesting effects. That you could consider special. There's also many other things for the Victory Monument. Yes, we have to get different blocks. We have to fill every single one of these. All of them. I wonder what was here, though. But yes, we have to get precious metals, thermal expansion, nether, fantasy, wools, drums, generators, trophies, gases. Yes, we have the periodic table of elements, apparently. And let's move. And then over here, we have a radio. We'll put in a disc and flick that on. And this donation station. Basically, you put something in, team merge alert. And basically, you can click on that when you have the item in to go to the website where you can donate to them. Alright. Pay to win. Use money to buy orbs and warp. Okay, I'll show you that, guys, later. Okay, next quest. Oh, wait. General chemistry. With the sugar cane and the power from the solar generator, I should be able to use the chemical decomposer in the observatory to break down the plant to sucrose. Unfortunately, sucrose is a simple sugar, providing little energy. Only find a way to make better food soon. Yeah. So I'll show you guys. I'll grab a stack of sugar cane, a chemical decomposer, and a solar generator. So, place that there. I usually place this back here. Now all the power... Now, what little power is it? Oh, wait. Darn it. So there's a little bit of power put in this. Just place that there. Now, this thing suddenly has a bunch of power. I'm going to decrease that. Just decrease it by one. Notice how this thing, it converts it to way more energy than it usually does. So just leave it like that. And then, whenever we need to apply power, where's my guitarite pickaxe? Did I not grab it? Yeah, shut up. It's okay. I was supposed to have that. I was also supposed to have another item. Just leave that there. Okay, so basically, whenever I press U, it goes to why can you sugarcane for? So basically, we want to make food, and sucrose can be a way to make food, but it has 65% chance of getting it. And also a little bit. So this is Minechem, where you can get chemicals. However, if you turn into sugar. You can have a higher chance to get sucrose anyway. And one last thing, I want to just check something. Cellulose, okay. So if we want to have food, this is how we do it. We have sugar, pure sugar. Pure sugar. Totally didn't just give myself full hunger. Anyway, detect it, and we get inclusion chamber in either brass chest or reward bags. I just get the reward bags because I can. They can contain more interesting loot, but this time around it's just redstone ore, which I will break. What the heck? Did I break the crown? Oh gosh. Oh gosh! I'm not meant to be down here! Not yet, anyway. Okay. Panic's over. Just pretend that never happened. Now next, the inclusion taper. Bigger special cells can be used in the special teleport in the middle of the observatory. The controls are located by the upper right quartz pillar with a button to switch drives while turning on the power for only a brief moment to switch the areas. So the inclusion chamber, this thing here, contains many resources that I can use to repair the station. There shouldn't be any disturbances in the chamber, but we all know that's gonna be fake. So basically, remember what was down there? So remember down here, we used special drive to make that. Well, up here, we have a large scale of it. 128 by 128. according to this, and uses power from those cells to go into here and right click. And after an immense amount of lag happens, we have this, the inclusion chamber. So the first thing to do is get the dirt container, which I do know just by going down here. Boy, that hurt. And I also missed trying to get up there, which also is something special. Nope. So over here, so we can get one of these three shovels, and I usually grab the black steel, because I think that one has the highest durability. And these? Well, first, let's find the saplings. Now, I would've just used this black steel shovel. But it doesn't actually last forever. Hold on a second. It is here. I'm placing this down to make things, to make my life easier. And just place it, normally you're not supposed to do this, but for the sake of making sure I don't lag as much, because, oh, saplings. Yeah, so we're looking for those. So we have new stuff. Ah, they're dying by my thorns. Basically, we're facing different kinds of spiders. Little baby spiders. Two more things as well. We'll grab that. And then you'll notice the skeleton heads are around. We'll need them. I'll show you why. You will need these. I don't care if I'm using the wrong tool for them. See, this thing is just getting killed by my thorn. Oh, actually it has a lot of health. Is this my sword? There we go. So here I am, just digging the heavens out. See, that shovel broke. Alright. Just grabbing all the dirt from here, because I know I'll need it at all. Oh, I'm so overpowered. You all should bow down to me for my cheating. In real life, don't do this. Don't ever cheat, anymore, no matter what form of it. Alright. So first off, I always make a tree. Oh, that's a lot of dirt. We, do the quest, which you need an oak sapling, and we grow it with bone meal. Let's just hope it grows. There we go. Grab an axe. Just cut, cut. And spend this time to just cut it down. Oh, I forgot the most important feature I could have done. Hang on. You know what would have made this a lot shorter? Just when I'm trying to get everything. I believe there was a mod called Vein Miner, which allowed me to do it. I installed Vein Miner. Oh, I cheated. Anyway, you guys know I did that, so I'm actually go down here, surprisingly, and there's a chest there. But my inventory's full. And this is Victory Monument Wool White. This is probably one of the things. This is one of the things we need. Buddy, goodbye. I believe it was here. No. But yeah, I'm down here now. I'll show you guys what is the purpose of this area when I just fly back up. Okay, so... Oh, not again. Just break all these while we're at it. And... Oh, you know what I should have brought in from Void World? A builder's wand. Shh, keep my secret safe. All right, perfectly clear. And now, we have wood, so we can claim oak, spruce, or jungle. I like to just grab the jungle, because even though I won't grow any jungle, I know I need it for a later quest. I know a lot of things that I'll need for a later quest. We also got furnace generating some interesting items. I also need these. I'll just keep those for now. Now there's turrets. You can just read the text on here really quick. I don't want to bother reading too much. So we can make a stone turret by placing a dispenser here. Ow. Now this thing will kill mobs. A crafting golem is basically a little portable crafting guy. Pretty cool, huh? Oh. Buddy, you eat things. And then a bound soul uses this pumpkin. And we have a bound soul whom we can arm with a sword. Sorry, buddy, you gotta go. I guess it's golden return, too. Sorry, man. I'm so sorry. Either way, we get tons of stuff off of that. So if you want to learn about this stuff, I'll actually keep a couple of these books. But for now, Golem Manual. We can make different stuff using golems that help us, that defend us from monsters. Alright, and what we just made was Bound Soul, that was the character guy. But Block Golem, we can make different golems that can help us and walk along with us. We can also make them sit. Turret upgrades. You can just read this, and you can read that. Turret manual. Basically, self-explanatory. I'll keep all of these, actually, in my second one. Along with all these random things that I'll need. Alright. Next quest, finding Seabiscuit. Seabiscuit really likes to chill in the little grass pasture in the inclusion chamber. I should go visit her. You're probably wondering, where is Seabiscuit? Well, if I just adjust my map to the right zoom level, you'll notice a grass pasture over in that direction. Let's go there. And of course, there's some stuff here. If we'd gone down the normal way, we would've gone through here. But because I'm me, I went down some pretty dumb ways. And coins. That will be used in the pay to win thing. Flint. I don't think I ever got that before, so. There we go. So these are copper ladders. You go down them, up them really quick. I've searched around and I found this. Oh yeah. And this annoying quartz pillar. Gone. And in here was bag and free chest, which is another reward bag, which is shovel kit and a pickaxe kit. The only thing I actually found a use for these, other than to decompose them down to cellulose, is just to right-click them, and you get these special pickaxes, which are actually really horrible. Like, let me introduce you to mining blocks with them. Oh wait, you can't mine anything with these. Goodbye. Anyway, what I was gonna do over here is get right here. And then, over here, dun-dun-dun-dun, we have VM Wool Magenta! And this goes basically into the Victory Monument section, where we have VM Wool White and Magenta. Then, over here is Seabiscuit. Who? Oh my! I did not die. Where's my food? Because I hear spiders. Food. Sucrose. There we go. Oh boy, that was scary. Man, if I died. I'll check that. So basically, we found Seabiscuit. But now, we're gonna have to revisit her because she loves apples. Hello, Seabiscuit. You can actually get this to be tamed. And did I get lucky by taming her? Yes! Usually you have to... Usually she throws you off a couple times over. And also, there's pigs and cows and... Oh gosh, another... Okay. So down here... Somewhere down here... Aha! There's spare horses and sea biscuits. You know, in case an accident happens. Accidents always happen, right? I'm just gonna get rid of all the grasses here. Sorry, cow. I'm gonna need all this. Well, maybe. I know I can make some food. Well, I'll level this out for you. You know what? I'll keep the hay bales there. Not. Ta-da! So, I'll come back for you animals. I'm just gonna grab this dirt. And I'll make up my... Get out of here, pig! Piggoo. Gotta get my own place now. The spiders down there aren't happy. Alright, now we're here again. Which... I will do nerd pulls. And voila! I'm glad I didn't die there. Oh boy, I'm so close to death right now. I need a... Where is it? Crafting table. I need this thing. I need to get the wheat and grab the wheat and make bread. This stuff is way more sustaining. Oh, that felt a lot better. Because that way I can actually heal. It's not daytime yet. Okay, so the next thing is to go mining. But first, I will find my grab these jungle tables, grab the survivalist generator, plop it down. Wait, there it is. I will grab this survivalist generator, plop these in there. Grab this thing. And start making power. So this thing will produce power on its own, but I'll just put it next to this. And I'll accept power. Next thing, we gotta go mining, of course. Just seems like I'm forgetting something. So, like usual, I forgot to get my food. The sucrose is really good. I nearly died again. From here, we have ladders and stuff. And what I do here is I clear, I think, all of them. Except for one certain piece of stair. Yes. Oh boy. I'm close to... I always get close to death because I'm scared. I'm not scared, but I'm often not very careful. So these are various pickaxes that we can use. Electrum is the lowest level. I'll use these to actually help me in getting back up. Just some cobble. Like that. Replace it. Grab some ladder. Now these are steel ladder. They're not copper ladders, but shouldn't be a problem. And boom, we got way back up. Hello, buddy. Would you mind to store this away for me? Thank you. Now, I'm gonna put these up here, and I got these special pickaxes. Yeah. Now, I'm just... Okay, so I know Electrum's the lowest level. And then I think Viroxerase is the next. No, I can't tell. I think it was F3U. No. But anyway, we can get redstone, iron. Now I will. When you're playing, you go down. You got a ladder here. Dig in this direction. There's actually a secret room. That's very cool. That is filled with special things. You'll see when we get there. Unless your pickaxe breaks. Ah, and here we arrive. Nearly missed it. But this is the room full of ores. A secret. And plain letters right here. Secret. And with ores all around. Secret. Okay, so Shadow Steel's the worst. Can't mine certain things. However, we got loads of stuff here. Just ready to mine up. Let's grab, use our lowest level pick to just start naturally clearing out. Now this stuff, we got Auriculum. Auriculum. And Rubracium. Rubracium. Ore. And we got some coal, lapis, and iron. Oh, and this magnesium. Very useful. Boom. 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 Oh, we're at the border there. Yeah, that's the border right there. Now, just gonna mine this, and this, and this, and this, and this, and this. And I'm gonna actually grab some food. Oh boy. My recording's lagging a little bit. Hope it's not getting ruined. But yeah, just keep mining. Random block mined. So get a ton of iron here, 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 here. Oh gosh. A little bit lag. And think that's all the iron. Oh. And over here is the main path to where all these tunnels are branching around. Fibroxeries? Oh no, that's my pick. Oh, and this Orichalcum, you can only mine it with a Hadrioth. Hadrioth pick. So I just wanna snag that. Snag this stuff. Now this stuff, as you can tell by how hard it is to mine, is worth a lot more than you think. Oh, I'll grab those later, down there. And then, this Rubrachium is also can be quite nicely fit. And then I gotta wisely use this Hadrioth on only the most expensive. There we go. Oh, one more. I'm surprised this Hadrioth pick isn't broken. Seems like it's been empty for a while. I think we got it. Just get to the edge. Alright. So, down here we got... Ow. So we got sulfur, we got more... We got phosphorite, we got iron. We got more iron, phosphorite. It's just a gland... This is a glory of ores, so you can just snag. Just mine it all up. Dun 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 dun. Find some iron. More gold. 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 Later on, we'll find diamonds too. They're rare though, in this mine. Sneak. I just want to try this vein miner, but apparently it's not working. So. Tool list. Add 273582492. 273582492. Pick a tool list. Pickaxe. 273582492. So, if I vein miner, mode auto, and then I hold great my, I'll just do sneak, and it doesn't work. Great. I knew doing stuff with this mod pack was always difficult. Oh well. Anyway, I mine out my days twice. Get all this potash. And I'm hearing a lot of dying monsters. You're probably wondering what that is. And it's really loud. Sound. Way down. If only we could get some music. Ooh, emerald. Emerald aren't really worth that much, but... You know, they could be useful in a pinch. Maybe we could trade with some non-existent villagers. Remember what it said. No help is being sent. Oh, we did the quest! It's Arnold or Ingoldor. And I nearly filled up my inventory. Let's try and just stuff anything I can stuff in there. Boy. Things getting pretty full. Alright, let's keep mining. Actually, the next... actually, let's grab the rewards. Open the bag. Got a water helmet. You know what? I'm just gonna prioritize using the weaker armor because I don't really need the stronger armor for now. Okay. Next quest is Quartz Challenge. I'll show you guys that later. We need more of this, so we need cobblestone and diamond. So I didn't grab enough cobblestone, surprisingly. I thought while I was mining, I did grab enough, but I didn't. This pick is about to break anyway. Actually, buddy, do you... Okay, you have cobble, but no diamond. Where... Ah... With a Hadrioth pick. I'm just gonna mine everything I can with this now. It's fast, it's quick, and it's oh so high durability. And we're at the bottom. Cool. Oh my goodness. Okay, finally breaks. Submit that. And now we got strength. We got these. These are super miners. Haste potion of potency 99. These are basically, you can mine pretty much anything super fast that way. I might use them here. Oh, these are fabulous rewards indeed. And I'm gonna... Oh, no! Oh, gosh. Nope, need my pickaxe. I'm actually go back up. Oh, gosh. Oh, did I crush my game? No. Very close, though. There's all these things. Oh. Okay. Let's just go back up. If we can find our way out. I think I went this way. Oh, this is another secret, but... Actually, can I put stuff in my inventory? In these? Can I make room? I know I have enough room in my inventory now, but... Can I make more? Okay. So I'm gonna grab that chest. That's a Hadrioth pickaxe. Another good, and another super miner. That I'll need. Oh, I have Buddy over there. I could store stuff in it, but really, I should go back and consider storing stuff. Because if I don't keep that up, then I won't be able to do anything. Let's go! So much better than sucrose. So I know there are chests over here. You can put stuff in them. There's another one of those useless pickaxe kits. And this is spare quest books and the readme. Huh? I'm just gonna do that. I've already seen that. Oh. Some water, a strong box with special things in it, as you can see. But this is a place where I need a place to store stuff, so. Yeah. Just gonna do that. Everything else go in here, except these two. I'm just gonna, these are very special, and I'm just gonna put them in there. Okay, so I need to find 3 liquefacted coal. Buckets, which are in here. So, what the quest was talking about is we can use it in a compression dynamo, which is a source of power. And look, it's becoming daytime, and I got skulls. You know what skulls are used for. Can I ever make them? Oh, wither, come on! Okay, you can make them using bees. Yes, there's bees in this mod pack. I don't plan to go into bees, but... Things can... What the? Well, I think that glitched out. Anyway, this thing is still generating power. How's this going? Oh, it's maxed out. Alright. Here's what you want to do. You want to break it to death! It has tons of power. And you want to put it here. Oh. I gotta apply a redstone signal. Forgot about that. Just gonna Do a redstone torch. And then it's gonna transmit power into that. Okay, where were we? Oh yeah, I have to die 2 times, I can do that later, and gather quartz. Hadroth pickaxe. Time. Bump! 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 I'll need that. But yeah, but what I'm doing is just storing stuff away, because I'm gonna use it later. So you wanna wondering why? So where can I get all this quartz? Somewhere in the inclusion chamber. Oh boy, where can I get all this quartz? All I need so much Certus quartz. Yeah, it's all here. I might would use a super miner here, but there's no point. Like, it's just all here. And if you're wondering why I'm grabbing glowstone, it's because I just don't want floating glowstone everywhere. So yeah, I can just grab all this. Let's just speed up the process. Yeah. Buddy. Okay. But what we're gonna do about these? Well, thing is, with these you have to place them upright, because normally these sort of quartz pillars you turn them into this, but with these you can't just turn them into there, so it's 5, 4, you gotta turn them back up. 1, 0. Boom, 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 boom. And then, sort of quartz. Yep, that's enough. Now I can get super class boots or helmet. Boots are actually better than helmets. Surprisingly. Oh, I could have turned it down into that. Nah, it's not. Spawn ghast! Alright. Wait, why am I still mining that? Oh, I know Certus quartz can be useful, so I'm gonna just grab it all. No point in just wasting it. Start mining it all. Oh, and mine some of the unnecessary floor that I didn't necessarily need to mine. Because would you mine? Puns. You can tell, I'm noticing that I'm starting to get a lot less emotional because I've been recording this for so long. Nope. Yeah, that's enough. More than enough. And buddy, you're stuck in the floor. Got it. Gotcha. So I'll need all the Certus quartz in the future. Hoo! Hoo! Alright. Just put in here. Ah. Oh. Darn it. Just put in here. Along with this. And this. And this. Alright, what's next? We gotta make fertilizer. Which means we need potash, sulfur, and phosphorus. And I believe it's with these three ingredients, I do not make fertilizer. To make fertilizer, I need magnesium, phosphorus, or potash. Or I can use nitre. Or I can replace the magnesium with saltpeter or nitre. So I need magnesium, which is right here. magnesium, potash, and phosphorus. Fertilizer. Overload. And I'll need it all. Also need to get these good bags. Parcel 31U. Okay. What was I doing next? Let's do the next quest, which is the biosphere. We're gonna have to get in there soon. But for now, just do this. And, well, let's just say, remember the, that old spatial storage obsidian? And remember, where is it? These super minor potions? Well, I'm gonna use them. Take off the efficiency. And I'm just gonna show you how amazing these are. Now, obsidian. Oh, this spot is open. I'll show you guys what it does. Notice how there's a quest gate system here, according to Whalia, at the top of my screen. Oh, I can't show you. Notice how it's trying to mine something. That's what made it disappear. You can actually grab the glass here. Okay, so these, take once more. Because, hey, food's food, right? And this is not like those multiplayer servers where you can get kits and get tons of food. You gotta work for it. Buddy, you're gonna have to move. Don't want you to be in there when I take out the storage. So turn this on, prepare, do that, do that. Hurry, put this in. There we go. Oh boy. So I slept. So this is obsidian. This is just obsidian. So this only lasts 15 seconds. So I gotta mine as much as I can with it. Dun, dun. Oh gosh! Well, this person is undeniably awesome. I'm gonna need this person to follow me. So these guys are, oh, mini-me's, they're called. And they're quite cool. However, they can be annoying. If you place down torches, they'll break the torches. And these, and I've actually had plans to make a little jail cell for them. Let's show you what I mean. Let's just make it out of magenta. So, do this, 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 this. And then remember these golden lassos? These are all mini-me's. Annoying freaking mini-me's. I can just shove them in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got Pixelapix, Jack and Fett, Sneeria, and Rejacent. And where's undeniably over somewhere? Where'd she go? Oh, there you are. Gotcha. She was about to pick me up. And that is annoying too. You're going in here. Oh gosh, if I fell in there. But yeah. And thus, we got this giant obsidian cube. Now you're probably wondering, why do we need this? Well, there's no point. It's just obsidian. We just use this and mine it all day. But of course, we're not gonna just spend that long mining. We like a little bit of more efficiency in our lives. Eh? Puns? Puns, anyone? Either way, I'm gonna mine to the top so we can reach what's up here. So I believe, yes, right here. Carpenter's safe, we can reach. We got a trophy for a sheep. And now we gotta mine all this, which means I would have grabbed another super minor potion, but I forgot. Explore that later. Super minor potion. Where are you? I'll grab both. Oh, wrong place. That's a carpenter's safe over there. Okay. Oh my goodness. This is super fast. I don't want to accidentally mine anything else. But I may have to accidentally do that if this continues. Ah, man. That was awesome. I need to prepare for more mining. So, I accidentally got, yes, the base is made out of slabs. Not, oh gosh, got stuck there. No. Okay. So, I did mine up some quartz slabs, but we got tons of obsidian. Now, this stuff can be into ender chests, beacons, tanks, enchantment tables. And there's just some random stuff, like angel blocks and obsidian glass and potions generators and Java barrels, which are, oh, music, vacuum hoppers, but its real use, other than is getting magnesium oxide and silicon dioxide. Anyway, that's what I use it for. I gotta mine the rest of this. At least I mine it pretty fast with this pick, though. For obsidian, anyway, but it's so slow. Feels like a wooden pick on, I don't know, stone. Actually, cobblestone. Cobblestone actually takes a little bit longer than smooth stone to break. Either way, I'm getting obsidian. And though it took, even though with the haste 99, it still took a long time to mine all, even this much, and I still got way more to go. Now look at this, I probably mined like, I don't know, 3/7? And then the recording's been going on for over an hour. And most of it's just me mining obsidian. Dun, 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 dun. I mean, honestly, I don't need this much, and really there's no point to having this much, but... hey. You just gotta mine, 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 mine. Wait. Did I die? I don't have haste 2 anymore. Okay, now I have haste 3 in this. Oh, this would have. Oh, wait, it was the potion. Anyway, I now have all this again. Let's mine even faster. Mortal Kombat! Boom 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 this for like, I don't know, 5 more minutes. You know, let's talk about Minecraft while I'm at it. I always wanted a Minecraft like mining system to be changed where it's more in a series of points. Like each block has a hit point. So that like, or like your pickaxe's durability is based on how much time it's spent mining, so that it can have like someone to like just partially do this, cause, and then this would lose their ability because it's based on time. So that technically you can mine obsidian with a wooden pick, but it would take so long, and the wooden pick has a time set on it anyway. And so that say like obsidian, say you have a wooden pick of 200 seconds of durability, and or it took 200 seconds to break with a wooden pick. And the wooden pick had 200 seconds of durability, so you could just mine it like that. I mean, so, or you could, like, have wooden picks only be, like, 50 seconds. But they, you could have 4 wooden picks together, because obsidian would lose its, would take very long time, well, it takes some time before it started, regenerating its ability to heal itself, if you know what I mean. Either way, I'm going through this pretty fast. I'm proud of myself. It's almost done. Dun 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 dun. I've got a lot of obsidian. And yeah, I'll need all of it. Not. I'm just grabbing this because I can't. Oh, actually, I know there are some turrets that I can just use obsidian for, and they have a ton of health. Those could be useful. There we go. And now, we're on to, I believe we only need to have a couple more here. Oh, the ground's floating. Well, that's gonna be interesting. And then I just keep accidentally mining the quartz slabs. I wonder why they built out quartz slabs instead of actual quartz. Just seems like it would have been a lot more work. Okay, I'm gonna just jump down here. It's almost done, peeps. Mortal Kombat. It's almost there, guys. I'm surprised I actually had the patience to mine this much. Almost there. Alright, just the last couple blocks up here. Normally, a normal person using a diamond pickaxe, unenchanted, no haste effects, would just go mad over how long this would take. This would have took. I think it would have taken, I don't know, an hour to mine this much obsidian. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Dun. Dun, 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 dun. Nope, we still got. Darn it! Darn it! That was a newbie mistake. Could have just nerd pulled because I have magnet mode. And now this thing is completely empty. Even the secret carpenter slots are gone. And now we got obsidian. Tons of it. Like, I'm surprised I even had the patience to get that much. And that Hadrioth pick mined a lot. So yeah, if it was based on time, that Hadrioth pick would have just been gone. Long gone. Alright. Oh, there's some side quests. Collection quests get better loot and money when stuck on main quests. So you can get stuff like abstractors and... And this is the Lost and Found, where we can get our old spatial drives. This means you could, technically you could dupe, because you could just cheat by getting these over and over and over. But I might not do that. Either way, we got another trophy, and it's a sheep one. I also really need to grab some sucrose. If it's... Oh, I left it upstairs. Let's place the sheep here and run. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, I'm just gonna drink a bunch of sucrose right here. If I could find it. Sucrose, where are you? I know you're here somewhere. Have I gone blind? Sucrose. Sucrose. Seriously, where are you? Oh my gosh, you guys must be lagging from what I'm doing. Basically, I'm looking for the fact of why I'm suddenly blind and can't find my sucrose. I know I didn't drink it all. But I know it's on that chest. Okay. Look at each golden bag of holding. I highlighted it so it would find sucrose. And only sucrose. And apparently I drank it all. Well, doesn't matter. Oh, whoops. I can just... Oh, buddy. Does buddy have it all? Yes. But I will make 12 sugar cane. Just turn that to sucrose right here. Ta-da! Alright. This is good stuff. Okay. Let's work on more quests. The Victory Monument has some interesting things. But for now, we can go to the pay to win and get this shop system. Use coins to buy items. Each quest can be completed multiple times after the period. So yeah, we use coins and such to buy things. Alright, so... Die two times. Okay. I think I've spent long enough. Nah. Let's go back. Phew. Phew. Let's go back here. And let's just start mining. We're gonna start mining from the edge over here. And just. Oh. Hello, animals. Ooh, I should probably go fetch them. Yes, perfect place to grab them. Hello, animals. I think it's time I grab you guys. One, two, three, four. Or, I mean, not four. Other numbers. Cow, pig, pig, pig. Hopefully more animals spawn. For now, that's all I'll grab. Alright. Gonna mine all four corners. Even though there's absolutely nothing. And I just mined into here, which is not recommended. Just fill up that. Just keep that cover for now. Basically, we're gonna get a ton of... I'm surprised I didn't actually fall down there. Borderline happy and a borderline sad. Borderline good and a borderline bad. Can't get enough of this feeling. Hearts just beating. Alright. In here. What? Oh, there's glowstone. So yeah, I really am using on my pick now. That was a ton I used. I'm gonna use up another pickaxe. So this pickaxe is not one to just lose its durability quickly. Some weird thumping. Hello, buddy. This Tartarite pickaxe is really withstanding all these blocks I'm mining. It's not going down without a fight, that's for sure. With its high efficiency, it's not just gonna say bye-bye. Oh gosh, starting to mine areas I shouldn't be mining in the first place. Oh, there's magnesium. Oh gosh, you've been silent. I guess that's what happens when you're mining all these blocks and just. Oh, more? More of that, rachium? It was hidden up here where I didn't see it. Either way, I got it. It's mine. I need it. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be. Oh, wait, copyright. Not gonna bother disturbing that, 'cause tonight's gonna be a invisible block night. Got a feeling. Literally, if we had multiplayers, we'd just be mining this all day, mining this all night. Slave labor. Yes, I'm singing through the Fire and Flames by Dragon. I'm gonna have a lot of cobblestone. I mean, there's some ores, but honestly, at this high of level, you shouldn't really expect any. Because, I mean, sure, making an ore mine is good and all, but with this much in it, boy. I'm just surprised they spent the time to just manually make this. More parcel thunder on you, I leave my hand off to you. I mean, sure, you could, like, world edit, like, MC edit a cube in, but then placing the ores yourself, because the way some of them are in veins and such, you can't just randomize this, especially if none of it's up here. But I did find a couple up here, so. Or it could have been a mix of both. That's not too far out of hindsight, right? I am concerned about the fact that I'm running out. That I'm running out of durability on my Tartarite here, which means I'll have to go back to convent. Oh wow, more of some special ores. I mean, eventually I'll have to make picks out of cobblestone and diamond just to keep up with the supply and demand, or some other high-level ore like what I got. Either way, next level down. Well, pretty close to it anyway. Ta-da. I know I'll need two more steel ladders for this. There we go. Start mining out from here. Oh boy. Mining this much. Why not just get like the ender quarry? But here's the thing about the ender quarry in this mod pack. This thing. It uses up a ton of power. Like, the map creator changed the config and multiplied the amount of power required by, like, 300 times. So, yeah, that's gonna be a lot. So I'm not gonna bother. I might make it, but the power cost is just too high. I'm starting to see a greater quantity of ores. And we're 80 minutes into the recording by now. So just keep mining. Oh, I wish I could like edit my video to like speed it up to a constant 30 frames per second captured. But then my voice go really fast, but it would look better. And if my voice is just slightly sped up, I think that's a good sacrifice. Because usually I speak way too fast for my own good. But here I am, mining a ton of ores. Oh, it's filling up. Hey, yo, you have any room, buddy? Doesn't seem... Well, I can store a torch in there, but... Golden bag of holding. There we go. Way better. A lot of cobblestone though. And my hunger is taking a toll from this. Mining. Cobblestone. More ores. Forever. Thing is, I might actually use all this cobblestone just decompose and decomposer. It grants me... What? It broke! The Tatarite pick broke. Unbelievable. To think I would use that much. But honestly, I could clear this out with my tools. Okay. Just a little bit of lag. I'm gonna store away the shovel and the axe and the armor. I'm gonna grab the crafting table and the wood. Grab the wood, put it in there. Grab the crafting table, big sticks, and make stone pickaxes. And this texture pack, they look cooler. I'm gonna enchant them. One at a time. And then just gonna mine for me. They're my cobble miners. They use cobblestone to mine. But they mine cobblestone super fast. The cobble minimator. Except they wear down extraordinarily quickly. But it's worth it. And I'm just getting all this material. Oh, I can't mine that though. That means I'll have to make better ones soon. And the durabilities of these go down way more quickly than Tatarite. I mean, what was the durability on that Tatarite pick? It was insanely high, I know that for sure. Alright. I think it's time we better take a break. But look how much we mined! And the pathway's still up there. Oh. Gotta be careful. We've done a lot of work. What? And I know I might grab the crafting CPUs. Those can be useful. But for now, let's get back to base. Drink some sucrose. Sprint. Oh boy, a little bit of lag here and there. I can watch the recording. So yeah, that was all in the conclusion. Inclusion chamber. And boy, was it a lot. I got a ton of cobblestone. And there is a setup here for moving around ores and such. Which is very cool. This pulverizer, I'll just make it so that outputs only the red. Grab the iron. Where's all the iron? There we go. Just deposit into not the redstone furnace, but the pulverizer. Actually, do I have anything else? I have more pulverizers. So I just insert the iron ore into there, and it pulverizes it. Nice. Just drink the occasional sucrose to keep myself up. Borderline happy and I'm borderline sad. Borderline good and borderline bad. Stand still. Okay, so I'm gonna these oak potion shells I'm gonna use as a fuel. This lava will be useful. Yes, it's real lava in tanks. So it's not just 10 buckets of lava here. It is 160 buckets. Okay, let's actually explore down here. Level 2. Storage. There's old stuff here. There's these weird... that's liquefactic coal. This is... Over here is jelly cryothium, and it acts sort of like a cold lava. As in, you won't get a fire effect, but it does burn you. And it does burn the items. Diamond axe. Could be useful. Let's see if I can get this... There we go. Oh yeah, and you can't jump out of this like normal. So if I fell down there, I wouldn't be able to jump up here. I have to be get in here. Just get out. Get in, get out. In, out. In, out. In, out. In, out. Check it out of the bat. Let's grab these. Darn it. Got the factory block. Speaking of, it's glowing. We'll go out there someday. But until then, there are secrets to find. Like this one. The trophy of the iron golems. And I'm gonna mine all of this because I know it will be useful. Yes. And I just used up that pick. And these? Oh, I'll grab these. These will be good. Yeah, there's nothing in them. Okay, I'm not. Wait. Oh, I can get it. Okay. They just. I'm supposed to use a crescent hammer. Which I have in the other chests. These I don't think I can. No, I can. However, they're high up there. And there's really no point. Anyway, I'm gonna grab this other one. Which is the... Oh boy, that was quite a bit of lag. I got the blaze trophy. And I got a basic reward bag of a cactus farm! Oh man! Life just looks good, doesn't it? Yeah, da-da. So this obsidian thing is kind of useless. Here we go. However, I'll place a sugarcane farm there, and search some power. Grow that. I'll leave the cactus farm there, because I don't need cactus. Oh, you guys can't see what's going on in the recording, can you? Okay, cactus farm, and the sugarcane farm's here. Ready to grow. Provide me more food. Now, it's time to start Going back up. Oh, it's out of power. Huh. Alright. I'll just grab my, first off, I want to store the factory blocks. Store anything else? Hopefully. Oh no, there's just so much. Hard to keep track. Okay. Put that in there, put that in there, put that in there. I'll need that. Put that in there, put that in there. Okay. So. Wait. Just grab one of these. Crescent hammer all this. Crescent hammer the floors. And now we got to get rid of those factory blocks. But for now, I can grab these really quickly. Grab these. And now we still have a couple pulverizers, which have power. So I'm gonna grab that. Put it in there. This one just has random flint. And I'll just clear that. Clear the data of that. And pretty soon when I'll just grab the pulverized iron in here and shove it into here. And it, when that is done cooking it, it will push the arms through here. And yeah. In, out, in, out, in, out, check it all about. Put the gold in here. Grab these, just snag them. In, out, in, out. Leave a few quick words. Freddy and his wimpy act. Blah, 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 that's absurd. Try all the cameras since. Oh my gosh, you guys can hear what fandoms I'm. Oh, well, I love Markiplier. You guys know that now. Okay, so you know all this useless cobblestone. Well, normally I just smelt this and then. So basically, if I run it through the chemical decomposer. Actually, can I use. Oh, I can use it for grindstone, stairs. Yeah. Oh, dispensers. I know I need it for dispensers in the future. Actually, unless if I. You know what? So, cobblestone alone, when you decompose it, you have a 10% chance of gaining various. Wait, do we have compressed here? Oh my gosh, we do have that version of the mod. Seal the doors, hit the lights. Okay, so basically, if we decompose cobblestone, we have a 10% chance to get, like, iron, magnesium, titanium, but always in oxygen, or chlorine. But if we have smooth stone. Suddenly, we have double chance. It's more refined. And honestly, that's what I may do with the amount of power we have. Seems just like it. Just gotta hit the doors, see the lights. This recording's been going on for 90 minutes. I'm gonna stop until it stops lagging. There we go. I'll try. Well, I think I've close to conquered the inclusion chamber. And I need more sucrose. Bread won't. The remaining bread remains I have won't last. I'll try out all the cameras to see what they do. See the doors, the lights. Let's see here. My desk. The recording. No, not the recording. It's lagging. Okay, the recording has stopped lagging. So go to the Victory Monument. Alright. We got a couple more trophies this time. Got Iron Golem and a Blaze. We got the Blaze. Set you on fire. Good note. And the Iron Golem. No sound. Apparently no one thought about it. Okay. You know what? This may very well just be. Oh, it's glass. Chiseled glass. Dun, dun, dun. Wait, where's that iron I had? That's Invar. That's lead. Actually, can I use lead for? Oh yeah, I do need lead for. Not conduits. Energy cells. Not too necessary. Fluid ducts. Not really. Now that I think of it, I may not need. Oh. Now I know what I need lead for. Other than hardened glass. I need it for chemistry. Alright. But iron seems the most disposable right now, so let's grab that iron. Not in here though. It's not unusual. Iron. Jumpy jumper, jumper row. Crafting tables are nice. And then put the iron into V for the bucket. Okay. This shall be the place where I put my farm. Maybe. Dirt. There we go. Don't click. Baby, I love you. You know, I used to have a ton of dirt somewhere. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, okay. I got iron from there. Ah, dirt. That's what I was looking for. Silly me. Okay, so I think right here's the end. Three that way. What's okay? That'll do. And block, 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 break, block, 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 block. Sorry, buddy. I need to grab that. And then, this is our farm. Wait, how many is this? One, two, okay. I worried myself for a second. Honestly, I don't know why I brought Tatarite Ho if I'm not even gonna use up all of its durability. But for now, I have good reason to. Wait. Later on, this mod pack. Ah, yes, a watering can. I'll make one of those for sure. Ta-da! Okay. Where are the crops that I need? Alack! Wait, where's Buddy? Oh, he was down there. Alright, he'll teleport to me. There he is. Alright. We have the basis of our empire. Here, you hold that. Oak shelf. Generator. Oh. 20, 19. Let's count down, guys. Doom. Din 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 doom. Din 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 doom. Din 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 doom. There we go. More power. How much power does this have? Almost a million RF. Alright. Let's go over here, where I know there can be more energy. How does it work, you may be asking? How? With science, of course. Don't blink. Whoa, how'd you get in here, desert spider? Sword! Take a sword. Sand and sandstone. Nice. Oh, it must have come in from over there. Because the thing is, mobs can't spawn in this place. Here we go. Water bottles, coins, furnace generators. Another mini-me. A mini-me, oh. Okay. Let's see here. I could use some more wood in the future. Baby, I love you. No need a whirlwind, cause time is falling down, down, down. Down, down. They're not apart enough, but. I'm moving apart. There we go. This should be enough. Now, machine area. Time to get this in tip top shape. Okay, so I only need one redstone furnace and one pulverizer, but maybe having two of them would be actually be great. Yeah, might actually be. So, two different pulverizers. Redstone furnace. There we go. There we go. And then I believe we need a way to power it all. Luckily, I got energy conduits for that. And also a place to hold such energy. After I grab a redstone torch and flick that lever with energy. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Well, until then, I'm actually, grab this, grab these item decks. I only need two of them. From here, use this crescent hammer. There we go, there we go. And unofficially, they go here. And now, to power it all, I grab this energy cell, leadstone, and pop it right, let's say, right here. Doesn't matter. Maximum output. And now these things now have energy. Now I can start just processing them. Although I know there are alloys like Angamalin, which I know. Orange glass dust? Anyway, Angamalin can be used for tools, yes. Buckets. Shears, okay, never mind, they're useless in this mod pack. In other mod packs, Angamalin was actually quite special. Because, it was used in high-level tools, or it was used in special machines and such. But in this, they're a lot less worth it, but I will have the gold. Gold, please! Ferrous metal, on the other hand, can make Invar. And I just know that it's useful, so... Oh yeah, just gonna pulverize that. I wasted a little bit of power there. Anyway, those are full of power. Waiting for the recording to settle. Right. I have spare pulverizer, but I'm gonna just keep that stored away. Nice and tight. Store the crescent hammer there. Well, there's something strange in the neighborhood. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Curse. Oh my gosh, my voice. And it's something strange. And don't look good. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters. When something strange and it don't look good. Who you gonna call? Ghostbusters. Bam bump bam bump bam 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 ba bam bump bam bump bam bump bam bump ba da dum. Silicon on the younger side. These chests are getting pretty full. Okay. So this is able to keep up. Oh, it's actually using up all the power. But we got materials. Oh. Lag, okay. We got a lot of materials here. Alright, food. Where's my seeds? I know I didn't place them all down because they're melon seeds. I now only need those. Because melons can just be a great food source, along with some fertilizer. Seeds, yes. I'll need that for sure. And that's all I have stored around here anyway. Seeds. Food energy levels are low. I don't want to consume the last of my bread. But it may have to happen. But with fertilizer, I can have a... Oh, that's... Oh, it's melon, but it says pumpkin stem and willy up there. Yeah, that can be really awkward. Ah, it's not that mod, we could just... Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. It's not unusual! Bam! Bim, 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 bim. Bim, 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 bim. Wheat, wheat. Dun, 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 bim. Bim, 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 bim. Bim, 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 bim. I'm so self-sufficient. Not. Okay. This should be enough to last. We've officially done quite a few quests. We've gained a lot of cobblestone. And now we need more power. Magic. Wait, how much can this... 50 million, and we only filled it 1 million. Looks like night's about to come, so... Stop that. Let it gain some power. We need to do it when it hits nighttime. When you're recording for nearly 2 hours, life can be a bit boring. But honestly, it's just a driving force inside me that won't let me stop. Do 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 do. Oh, it's a wonderful age to live in right now. Oh, it's when you're having a good time. When you're conquering the world around you, you just need to feel good about it. When you have mitaism, blocks, gold, or even tools that can help you in your journey. Where's he going? Screams not showing. Could have sworn the camera was fixed. This health potion, it might actually be useful. Oh gosh, lag. Okay, lag's gone. So it's evident we are in need of power. It could be explosive or even corrosive. Knows if it's not safe. Where am I? Oh no, I'm stuck down here. There it is, crescent hammer. At least I can grab this real quick. This is not safe. Oh, that's Buddy up there. I was like, what is all that? What is up there? I realize... It's just... a game. Oh, when we need... more power, you know where to get that. When we need more power, you know where to get that. Because it's all around us when we need it most. It could be explosive or corrosive, but no, that's not safe. Cheap would you for hands? Maybe it's a bit box. Okay. Lag, 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 lag. Okay. So we need a way to. Okay. So. 2 hours, nearly 2 hours in recording, and I just see stuff, and I'm like, oh man, still got chemistry, hell's nightmares, and genetics lab, and I know those will be a nightmare to do. There's side quests here, but really, all I've unlocked is getting that abstractor, Prometheum. I don't even have Prometheum. There's a lost and found for me to dupe stuff. Okay. Sorry for that pause, guys. Just trying to calm down. Doing what I do best, which is absolutely nothing. Okay. I do think I spent enough. Actually, I could use a diamond pickaxe. Diamond armor, enchantment table. You know, I'll get more diamonds later on. I think so, anyway. Buddy? Actually, where's that? There it is, the better barrel. We'll use that to store all the cobblestone. Wait, in my inventory? Yeah, but also. Basically, we can make a lot of room just by putting all the cobblestone into there. Ah, what a relief. All being filled up again. Stored away. And buddy's now not s- Oh wait, he's still in there, okay. Now. Got it! Man, 3,657 cobblestone. It's almost maxed out. Just needs like, what, 7 more stacks? I still need some food. Where's my... Whoa, these are cool. Luckily, I got a diamond axe. I think I can use it. Oh, there's still burn time left in there. Oh no, don't want to take that out. So, I've stored some sticks somewhere that I need to find. Just waiting for you guys to catch up. There we go. It could be. Oh wait, I used up all the sticks from before. Thank you.
two, three, four. There we go. And food. My goodness. I'm forgetting everything. There it is. Food. Food. Just waiting for the lag pass. Okay, that's my inventory. Just pickaxes. When I step on that stuff, it gives a nice ring. Oh gosh! Oh, I know why I don't die all of a sudden. It's because I've last stand on some of this. And that is taking my experience to make sure I don't die. Like, watch. See? Takes my experience. Anyway. I finally use my diamond pickaxe and that. There we go. Now let's continue. By making a little hole here, grubbing buddy here, eating some bread, and steel ladders. And then we go mining once more. Where you guys can barely see it. Nope, wrong place. Render distance tiny, that may help. But with all the lag, maybe you guys have a problem. But I don't, cause I'm good. Why does it focus more on the Minecraft window than my broadcasting software? I mean, my recording software. I mean, I should really just choose how I divvy it up. Cause it could be explosive or even corrosive, because nobody knows if it's not safe. And also, all these stone pickaxes are just wearing off now. Sure, I'm getting interesting things, but they won't be so interesting if I can't get them. All I can do is just look at them. Because if I try and get them, bricks. Alright, last pickaxe. I don't want to use my deck. Oh gosh. Okay, that one. Oh, another one? What? Another one? So you guys are probably wondering where the sun is. It's coming from here. And there's quite a few of them. Gonna go. Oh gosh, lag. Lag! Boy, okay. Need torches. Buddy, you have torches. Thank you, buddy. Oh, I'm glad I brought torches. I'm glad I had Buddy bring some torches. Oh boy. I may have just crashed my game. If so, that is the end of the mod pack right then and there, guys. For now. I'll come back another time. We'll all play together again. Well, I'll be playing. You guys will just be observing. No! It's gonna crash! Darn it! This is really annoying! Why did I press that button? Should have just collected it myself! It would have all been so easy. But now, I've got a frozen window that's not responding. You guys can't notice what's going on. But basically my game stopped and there's nothing left to do but salvage the ashes while the game ends. Thank you all for watching, guys. I'm glad you all got to watch today for 2 hours if you managed to watch the song. I just want to say thank you if you managed to stay here this long. And all I can say is goodbye. Bye!